I think we're good to go. I have my HDMI splitter still configured from last night. I can't hear any volume, so I might have to. Let me know if you guys can hear volume. Can you guys hear that? Everything kosher? Volume-wise? Very good. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this. The crackles will go away. And yeah, everything's updated. You can hear the crackles crystal clear. I'm glad. I'll start with a bit of single player. I want to do the other. Wait a minute. Didn't I do the other cup once? Jeez, that's a lot of stuff I've got to do. Maybe I won't do that then. Maybe I'll just go straight for multiplayer. Tournaments. Falling Down Forever. We gotta delete that one, and then I'll start a new one. Mario Blart! Sorry. So dumb. Alright. That tournament's gone. Okay, this tournament's been deleted forever. And we're going to create a tourney. And anyone's welcome to join. As always, but I will give you some general rules, which is don't leave if you get in. Enter tournament name. 200 CC. We're gonna do a 200cc DLC. Sorry if you don't have it, guys. I really want to check out some of those new tracks again. No teams, all vehicles, no com, all controls, daily. Nope, fixed period. We're gonna do. Oh God, what is it? It's 9:30, almost. So that's what's the time? I'm terrible at this. 19, 19, 20, 21, 30. Well, so we're doing 21 to 22. There we go. It's not, you know, second nature to do that quite yet. Military time. Group shuffle. Let's not shuffle because that gets dicey. People start getting left out. Open to everyone, but we're going to do code required. So if you have the code, obviously you're good to go. You're from Vine Sauce then. Global. Any rating. And we're good. Welcome. Let's write a welcome message. Time to lose. All right, the code is 2460-1329-4076. The code once again is 2460-1329-4076. Join in, have some fun, fall off the level, go too fast, break, fall off the level again, get hit by a red shell, fall off the level again, get hit with a star, lightning, bullet bill, 12th place, turn off the game, break the disc, and it'll be great. 2460-1329-4076. Screenshot it. Do what you got to do. That is the code. If you do not get into a room with me in it, you are going to be one of many. Because there's a lot of people here, and most people try to disconnect and rejoin to get in a room with me. It doesn't really work. I'm sorry to say. And people end up not getting in, and it's just a big mess. So you're better off just staying where you are. Also, when you're done, you're going to be on the leaderboard. So, you know, you have potential to beat me as long as you, you know, play and don't disconnect. Also, you make it unfair for everyone else if you disconnect, because then other people are shortchanged, and then there's matches with less people. It just gets annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. I guess 7 is a good way to start. So this is 200cc. It's gonna get shitty. But it should be pretty fun. Remember to brake, guys. Don't forget that you have a brake button. I love this level. Yeah, awesome music time. Oh, it's so fast. Did it. Ah. I screwed up. Shit. Fifth place. Yeah, Bullet Bill. Come on, Bullet. Take me to victory, Bullet Bill. I went way too fast. Oh, let's see, we've got almost a full part. Yeah, we've got full. Everyone's here. Didn't I fly off the level at the exact same spot the last time I played this? Oh, look, it's Metroid. I can see up the Shy Guy's onesies. Damn it. Okay. Fourth place. It's not too bad. Should have used it for the shortcut. It's a small shortcut, but every little bit helps. Fuck. God damn it, Lakitu. Stop taking my coins. Bad enough that I can't fucking stay on the level. Yeah, bullet. Yeah, bullet bill. Bullet bill. Bill. Oh, cheaped my way to third. Cheaped it out so hard. Yeah. Wow, Nem is unbelievable at this game. Got lucky. Water park, Yoshi circuit. Oh, Yoshi circuit, I'm not a fan of. The turns are crazy on Yoshi circuit. It's gonna be even worse for 200cc. Please don't get Yoshi Circuit. Please don't get Yoshi Circuit. Please don't get Yoshi Circuit. Yoshi Circuit. All right. Well, here we go. Yep. Yep. Right into the walls. There we go. This is the true suffering that is Yoshi Circuit. Crashing into walls all day. Got really, really lucky there that I didn't go over the level. It's not fun. It's not fun. The turns are too tight. Designing a level based on a character's outline is not a good design philosophy. 7th. At best, 7th. At worst, even lower. 8th. Yep. There goes 8th.
Shit.
Suffering. All right. Oh yeah, Baby Park. That's a nice easy one. Everyone likes Baby Park. Except that guy. And that guy. Drift braking. I have to learn how to drift brake. 200cc is like, I think they clocked in at 40% faster than 150. I could be wrong, but it's fast. It's really fucking fast, and you gotta brake. Oh, goddamn it, Big Blue again. All right, I like Big Blue. I can't complain. Too fast. No! I should have used it. Why did lightning cock-blocked my Bullet Bill? I was saving it for the last stretch. Now it's, oh no! Never try to save a Bullet Bill. Yeah. 11th place. Are you fucking... I like this game. Okay, what's the next map? Hyrule? A cat is better than me. You are right, actually. Garfield is better than me. Oh no. How dare you? It's Yoshi Circuit again. Oh no. No. This is not going my way. Yes, brother! It's like, can I get an item that just makes me slow down? I'll take that instead. Fuck! Fuck! Don't save bullet bills. You remember the lessons. It's the only way I can get a fucking fourth place. It's if I use a bullet bill. Nope. Sixth. Fucking Garfield. Garfield. I like how similar the icons are for the toad thing and the subway thing. I'm doing a good job at explaining. Kind of cool. Someone's always got to choose with like 3 seconds to go. Or not at all. T West, keeping an eye on you. How does Garfield always get in matches with me? Just wondering that. What is it about Garfield? I've seen him play Mario Kart with me so many times. Good. Good part of the level. That part. Piantas. There's Piantas on the level. Whoa, did that train glitch? Did you guys see that? Maybe someone crashed into it with a star, I'm not sure. Drift braking is essential, by the way. I didn't realize how fucking true that was. I didn't even know you could drift brake. But you can. Yes, bullet bill. Best driver, Mario Kart 10 2012. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, fourth place. All right. I almost hit third, but fourth is fine, too. Hey, look, seventh overall.
Brave.
Anyone going to the Blur gig in Brooklyn tomorrow in Williamsburg? If so, email me. We'll meet up. Because I'm going... I only have one ticket, so I wouldn't mind enjoying the Blur show with someone else. It's the free show I'm talking about. I hope I get in. I really do, because I have a ticket thanks to Striding Crab, but I have no idea if I'll be able to go. Tickets sold out immediately, and there were more tickets than there were spots. Like, the place is going to be packed. Okay, Animal Crossing, that's good. I haven't seen the winter version of this track yet, so this is a first. I likes ya, and I wants to tell ya. Okay, no items for me. I don't need items. I got this shit vanilla. Vanilla sprinkles. Sprinkles. Yep. When I do get an item, someone crashes into me. That's cool. 10th. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Mushrooms? Okay, that was pretty cool. That worked out really well. But more mushrooms! No! No! God, I was so close to second place! Right there at the end. Every item I got that time was a shroom. Is this correct, or did I get something other than a shroom? Just curious, I don't remember if did I get all mushrooms the previous level? Cause I thought I did, but maybe I got something else, I'm not sure. Just checking. This game loves to give me mushrooms. Only shrooms, all shroom. Yep. Yep, only shroom. There's no love, only shroom. Garfield, a fucking cat. Like, I want to see that Garfield is actually a real cat. This level's a lot of fun. You motherfucker! Okay. motherfucker. Great fucking item I got for 12th place. Can I get a mushroom, please? No. I was just thinking, like, how great would a mushroom be right now? Yeah, mushrooms. Yes. My dreams have come true. It's about goddamn time I'm getting the mushrooms. Fucking skillful driving on my part, and I surprised myself there. Of course, there's always one asshole that comes out of nowhere and steals my position. Always. It's like a law of Mario Kart. Garfield again. Oh, I beat Garfield that time? I didn't even... Oh. Oh, it's because you've earned it. You've earned it, Vappy. You put a lot of hard work into the Full Sauce channel, man. And you're very hands-on with the community. And that's great. Also, to the first person that mentioned the Monster Hunter event at Nintendo World on Saturday, I don't think I'll be going to that. That's a little far. Like, Nintendo World takes me about an hour and 45 minutes, hour and a half to get to. Hour and 15 if I'm really, really, really lucky, but it's a bit of a commute. So, yeah, I don't think I'll be going to that. Fuck. Good mushrooms. Extra good mushrooms. Very good. Sauteed. Fucking sauteed mushrooms. Yeah, Bullet Bill. Yeah. Look how good I am at Mario Kart. Yeah, Bullet Bill. That's good. Right into the wall there. Cloud, there ain't no getting off of this train we on, Cloud. Bullet Bill, what's next? Shell, Star, what can I get hit with next? Come on, give me a good one and a good item. Ninth. Despite all my speed, I'm still just a rat. I keyed. Hang on, guys, my microphone sounding a bit weird. Check. One, two. One, check, two. Good. All right. How much time do we have? We have time for one more match. I think we'll get in. I think we'll get it. Yep. One more match. Baby Park, come on. Well, it's at least it's not the other Yoshi level. How do I reach these kids? ...200cc is exhilarating, though. I have to say, it really is a lot of fun. And it's almost worth losing so much just to go this fast. That's good. That's good. Right onto the grass.
Yep!
Okay. 11th place. Doing pretty good, I would say, for my final match. 11th. Great. Oh, triple mushroom. Did I ever tell you guys? I don't know why I became Reg, but did I ever tell you guys how much I loved a triple mushroom combo, especially like when you're in 11th and you need a good item and you get that? Oh, it's so good though, isn't it? Isn't it great? Yeah, let's just go over the grass here. Yeah. Horseshit. Well, tournament's now closed. Good riddance, tournament. And the standings, which probably aren't final, because there might be like one more match in progress. Mithril, first place, by pretty decent fucking margin. I don't even have half of Mithril's score. And look, Garfield isn't even... Where's Garfield? Nem... Meteoris. Which one's Garfield? I don't even know. So there you go. Those are the standings. And fuck this game. Friends. Join in. If I still have any left. Here, I'm gonna do another new character just because it's a request. And, it's not a very fast vehicle, but for doing 200cc, it should be fine. Hey, y'all. Ryan, Brad, Benji. I don't know who Benji is. I don't know. I have a lot of people on my friends list. I'm not sure who you guys are sometimes.
I must have added you like ages ago, man.
Who are you, Benji? Like, what's your stream name?
Trilbies?
Yeah, doesn't ring a bell.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the background.
Dem is joining. And I guess we have a few more. I mean, I don't know who else is on my friends list, but if you are, now's a good time to start up your Mario Kart. Let's be patient, guys. You know, eventually we'll get a few more people, I think. So, a friend of mine was upset about Project Ukulele because Banjo-Kazooie, you know, it feels like they're kind of not doing a lot with Banjo-Kazooie. And that's not Rare. You know, Playtonic, I think, is the name of the company. Rare is still doing something with Banjo, but Rare is not the team it used to be. Rare is like, Rare may as well be like a completely different team. I don't even know how many personnel are the same. But Project Ukulele
most
is a different.
Stuff that, like, Playtonic. Most of the stuff there are just Rare employees, right?
Yeah, that's like what Rare is now, more or less. Rare is, in its current form, is just like, you know, Kinect Sports.
Oh man, Kinect Sports.
Yeah.
Fucking hype.
So cool. So I'm excited for this Project Ukulele thing. It looks interesting. Hopefully it won't be shit.
Yeah, man. Hopefully. Oh shit, I guess they use motion controls.
You know, it's kind of rare for Rare to make a good game.
Well, these days, yeah. Wait, another 30 seconds? Let me guess. I'm not even reading what they're saying. Let me guess. They're using tilt controls? Yeah, they're using tilt controls. And let's get started. That's what we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's good enough. 2cc, 200cc, all items, all vehicles, no teams. Okay. Start race. Yes. Tilt controls only. Cheeseland. I've only played Cheeseland once. I think it would be worth checking it out again. Check out the conspiracy. The Cheese Moon conspiracy. Stanley Kubrick faked the moon landings in Cheeseland. Two CC? Yeah, like there really is a 2cc. That would be just wonderful. Listen to these noises. Wait, I'm pretty sure I had a green shell. Oh, and for people who are asking, my friends list on the Wii U is full. There's a 100 person limit, so I can't add any more people, nor would I want to, because it just takes time and effort to remove and add. So, sorry, I can't add you. This voice is weirding me out, man. Isabel's voice is strange. Sounds like she's underwater or something. Oh, sixth place? That's like the second worst I could have gotten. And I didn't even do that much wrong. My racing was fine. I went in a circle just fine. Also, happy birthday to Tom Fulp. Tom is a good guy. I like Tom Fulp. I like his website. I like his games. That's a good combination of things, I'd say. He'll be at Too Many Games, I think. If anyone is interested, Too Many Games is coming up in June. It's a convention. That's what it is. It's a convention. I'm not sure what's going to happen at the convention except for party. I know there's going to be an after party that's going to be cool. There's vendors and a lot of people are going to be there. So it should be cool. Maybe there will be more games than your body has room for. If the name is anything to go by. I don't know if I like Isabel's voice. It's really weird. It's too weird. What is that shit? Great. Loving this. McDonald's. I'm loving it. Uh-huh. Fun. In Mario Kart. People are like, why don't you play Mario Kart more often, Vinny? I don't like... Do you like when your soul is crushed? Great. Love that. That's my favorite. When that happens, you try to take a shortcut, and then you are forced to the ground like a perp. We're gonna do this again? Yes, we're gonna do this again. Three times in a row! Yeah, fuck that. Fifth place. I'm good at this game. Vin, if I send you hatred, would you stream it? No. No. I don't have enough time to stream everything that people send me. And everything that people send me is a lot. So I'm sorry to say that. I'm very, very selective. We used to have a little rule in place. Oh god, cheese again? Oh... We used to have a rule where if someone sent you a game, you would have to stream it. That lasted for a few months. Maybe a little longer for me. Because then I was getting so many games, I couldn't handle them all. So I cannot make that promise. I will say this, though. Sometimes people actually get really upset with me because they sent me a game and then I didn't stream it. Don't do that. Ask me first. Email me about it. I can't promise anything. I have a lot of things that I stream, so I can't really promise that I'm going to get to something, especially if it doesn't look like my type of game. So don't waste your money on me is what I'm trying to say. Really, I don't need the games. I'm good. Don't waste your money. Save your money. Pay off your student loans. Wow, yeah, it's through the fence. Oh, there goes that. I had a chance. Bullet bill. Kind of worked. No, wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Hey, this next match, I could maybe come in third or fourth overall. I haven't tried N64 Rainbow Road. Where is N64 Rainbow Road? That's SNES Rainbow Road. There it is. I mean, I've tried it, but not with 200cc. Okay, we got Animal Crossing. Why doesn't Isabel have no hands? I don't know why she doesn't have no hands. It's a double negative, though. Just saying. Animal Crossing music is awesome, but it's like, look at that. It's too so fast I go right into a wall. There's so much pain in Mario Kart that I can't associate this peaceful music with this game. Yep, my own bomb. That's fine. I like it. Yeah. last place. I am the last. I am the worst. And that Isabel's face is so fitting, and so is this music for how I feel. Boy, I sure do love Mario Kart.
What?
I've had enough. I've had enough for one day. Thanks, guys. You're supposed to let me win. Yeah, I thought so. All right. Art. And then I'm done. Final Fantasy VII could happen maybe tomorrow or Saturday, but not today. I'm a little tired. I'm about ready to take this gravy train back to its station, if you know what I mean. Because I don't. I'd like to point out three other streamers are streaming right now. Fred, Marissa, and Darren. Darren's playing Final Fantasy IX. Marissa's playing Xenoblade Chronicles. Fred's playing StarCraft II, Legacy of the Void. So, after I'm done, if you're still looking for some streams, you could do a hell of a lot worse